there, you can see the full specs of the camera guy and where he's filming it at.
Alright. So I wondered if they drove the car up there to do some stuff up there and then bring people in.
Yeah, probably just in touch with something.